What's good, YouTube? It's the Big Body Vortex here with another video. And if you're here for the best shooting center build in the game, you came to the right video, man. So let's get into the video, man. Peace out.
I don't know who I could trust in. Lately, I stress all the time, bring the bucks in. And they be on my phone, no discussions. Shorty, why you let me alone without nothing? I don't know who I could trust in. Lately, I stress all the time, bring the bucks in. On my phone, no discussions. Shorty, why you let me alone without nothing?
All right, so first thing you gotta do to make the best shooting center build in the game is obviously go to my player builder so you can actually make the build. So what you want to do here is name, does not matter, obviously. You only need a name to have a good center build. Then you put center, obviously, because we're making center. Jump shot does not matter. Jump shot hand, I put left. But here you want the green and red, the mix, like the green and red mix, whatever. I think it's 8 down, I don't really know, but as you see, I just went down here. So, green and red. Then here, you want to get the most balanced, the 5th one down, all the way on the bottom. And once you do that, you want to set your attributes. So, here, I put low finishing on this build. You're an outside center, so like you don't really need finishing, and mostly all you need is for is like easy layups, because you don't have to dunk. You're not gonna have to dunk on people with this build, because you can't even get contact dunks. So you don't even need too much finishing. You just need the easy layups. So I just put driving layup and driving dunk up. That's all you really need. So then for jump shot, I just lowered the free throw down, so you can still get 17 shooting badges, which is the max on this build. And I just lowered the free throw because that's 2 extra attributes I could save, because it's still 17 shooting badges. Playmaking at max, that's 10 playmaking badges on a center. 10 playmaking badges on a center. That's insane. And then, like, 10 playmaking without the playmaking primary. This is like a secondary playmaking. Then here, it does not matter what you do, defined or whatever. And if you didn't see, defensive rebound gets 22 defensive badges. And the height here, I went with 6'10". You could go with 6'11 if you really want, but I feel like 6'10 is the best because you get a high vertical, so you're still going to be able to rebound over centers and stuff. So it's not too bad. So either 6'10 or 6'11, I'd recommend 6'10, but if you really think that inch will matter, go with 6'11. It honestly does not matter that much, but the weight, I went with 277. I think that's just the best weight on this player. And then the wingspan here, you don't really need max wingspan. But I want shooting takeover, so I went with 88.9. If you don't want shooting takeover, then I guess you could higher it up a little, but then your 3 is also lower, so I don't know, it's your choice there. But if you really want my build, just do what I did. It's honestly the best build I think you can make. And I did sharp takeover. If you don't want sharp takeover, you could do glass cleaning or rim protector. But I think sharp takeover is the best, because like it helps you shoot as you get the takeover up. It like boosts your attributes up. So like I feel like if you want to be able to shoot good, just get sharp takeover. That we made the build, I'm going to show you guys some clips of me with the build. And you can see if you like it. I think it's the best shooting center build. You could change it up a little, obviously, like change it up. But I'm pretty sure that's the best build you can make. And I'll see you guys in the next video, man. Peace out.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush. Say my day's a number, but I keep waking up. Know you see my text, baby, please say something. Wine by the glass, your man a cheapskate, huh? Niggas gotta move on my release day, huh? Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby, got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell a sh. Damn, Cali, damn, Cali.
One bad bitch, and she do what I say so. 2 big 40s and a big ass Draco.